see much.
Steady. Steady.
Bubble.
Scalpel.
Okay.
That is it.
I am not an animal.
All right, Draco, you want us to do you next? Come on. Come on, it's just a little foam.
Yeah, I like it. Nothing like a dragon that smokes out the top of his head.
But it only lasts for 6 months if you keep it cool and out of the sunlight.
Here's what we got. Yeah, hopefully it dissolves the foam and it'll harden up in there. Well, it sure doesn't eat it like acetone does. We'd never have a chance to get it down inside the part if that's as little as it dissolves it. Thins with acetone. It's eating in some, but not much.
You gonna set up before it ever...
Yeah, I think it is. Oh, look at that. It's roughened it, but that's all. Pouring out the bottom yet? Not quite. Oop. Oh, it melted a hole through my cup. Eats this plastic quickly. Look at that. Okay, don't drink acetone out of solo cups, all right?
Okay, well, I guess we're back to plan A.
Yeah. Yeah, see? This acetone softens it, but, you know, I think with the foam around the casting now, I think we're going to be okay. I think we're going to figure it out here. It's going to get hot, so I want to see. Oh, shit. What happened?
I don't know, you're
rip the bottom out of it. Oh yeah, it parted. Alright, well that's kind of a bad thing of this, is it's really too thin. Oh, you know what it did? It mixed with the acetone. Maybe I'll get this thicker. It's taking too long to cure too. If it was hotter, it would be better. Okay, that trash can go outside.
Okay, there's about 10% acetone.
Oh, it, that is to have a hole in it.
Problem is, this is a really wet slurry. It's going to affect the water putty.
I doesn't let a jealousy battery. I won't let other dogs do that. They've been missing things. So I'll open the door.
All right, so you have this flexible metal conduit hooked on to a heat gun, which you're using wires that you've hooked up to puppet it around in the angles you want it. And is it working?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Working good.
Okay, keep it up. I'll check back.
Putting it up against the wall, yeah?
Yeah,
you're
trying to thicken the wall up.
All right. No, you're good for mixing stuff, right?
You're fine.
Yeah.
you did do the ratio, the mixing ratio.
He's doing really great with that. Yep.
So we've got, I think we got the right mixing ratio right now. I think we won.
I guess there's water in there? Or it's just we built up like an inch and a half there, so it's really cooking off. Because what happens is that it starts giving off heat, and then the heat starts making it cook faster, as a catalyst, and so it starts giving off more heat, and so it's just get a, it's like a nuclear reactor after a little while. It's not that hot up here, but it sure is right there. We think we got the hose all the way through it now. Betsy's been working on that all morning. I'm gonna pull that good. Let it sit. We'll come back in a little while and we'll do the other arm. Easy as that. See, all the foam that's in there is all beaded up already, so it's already melted somewhat. Wow, it's hard. It's brill. So what we did is we dumped some resin in there and rolled it around, got into his upper jaw. So now what we're thinking to do is plug up the mouth hole, and this is probably going to work. So we're going to plug up his mouth, mix up a gallon of it or so after that cures up, and a few more aggressive.
Yeah.
That's looking very good.
Okay, so I think it's pretty much...
Say done.
Bit,
the
yeah,
word you're looking
done.
For.
Is,
oh,
yeah,
it's yes.
Pretty much done.
I like the way this looks like that. It makes me think about maybe I should do a little bit of that texturing on the rest of her.
Okay. Yeah. The good thing is it's a flat spot. You don't need to put anything back.
This is dragon number two for us, and so we've come up with a better way of doing the scales. When they're a whole bunch of small ones, we just make bands of them, and then it's really easy just to lay them in. They'll break where you bend them, but it doesn't really matter.
And that like, did that mining work?
Sweet. Certainly isn't very dark.
All we're doing is we're just plugging his, building his eye socket. So we'll put casting material from the back up against this, and the hose runs through the hole so we can get the electrical line up to an LED for his eyeball. She feeding you? She's got food, doesn't she? You're gonna like it. You're gonna like it.
In there on the vein.
Rain. It's the rain dragon. That looks good.
We're filling in epoxy, not epoxy, polyester resin, fiberglass resin, mixed with microspheres and building up a layer on the inside. And so far it's looking pretty good. It also is, the thinner is MEK, so that also dissolves some of the polystyrene that's in there and turns it into a solid as well. But you can see we got a long way to go. There's still scales showing down there that I can see. But we only got a gallon in it so far, and we got 5 gallons. I'm going to pour some down his fingers too. Those go all the way. We did pour some acetone down through there, so we know that arm is opened up all the way into the body cavity. Same thing for here. But the and then we're going to what we do is we start by plugging up the holes and put the hoses coming through where we want them. See, this hose is for water, and this little one is for electrical. And it's coming along. Resin, hardener, mixing stick, and chopped fiberglass, and microspheres. Hardener goes in, stir. Handful of that. No, I'm only about half of this until I double the volume, or a little bit more than double the volume. It just gets too thick to mix any more in after a while. Okay.
Let that drip on me. Yeah.
Can you see if it's still moving?
Not much.
But it is?
No, not really.
Just stuck there?
I think so.
Good.
Yourself lifted up. No, it's not moving.
Yeah.
It's where it is.
Oh, that block. Oh, man. Don't look in it. Wow. Fumes coming out or something else. Nothing leaked out of his head.
Nothing's leaked anywhere.
Oh, that's looking good.
Oh. Yeah, there's some wet stuff here.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. So some of it made it all the way through.
Cool.
Here's what we got going on inside. That big stalagmite over there on the right is from an earlier pour. The hose is picking up a lot of it, but that'd be good. It's kind of like a structural member down the side, down the middle. It's going to work well. We just got to make sure we get the arms next time. The reason you don't do it all at one time is because it gets seriously hot. You can see that's steam coming out of that. Actually, it's more like vapor of MEK and all kinds of junk you don't want to breathe. So we still have an opening all the way from the head back down to this, the bottom of it. So I think the next thing I'm going to do is try and pour some down here, put a cap it back in here, and try and plug this all the way off. So I'm trying to get a whole pour back to the bottom here. Because that's where it bolts on. We're going to run some screws through from the boat to hold it attached there. And then the other attachment point is the top of the head.